Describe where the tongue is attached. How is this different from humans? What advantage does this give us to the frog? Describe the shape of the tongue. What is the advantage of being this shape?
This is a tongue. Unlike humans, frogs' tongues are attached at the front of the mouth on the lower lip. This helps frogs extend their tongues rather than catch insects. The tongue is in the shape of a V. And it's in the shape of a V because it has a little slit right here. And this slit gives instant access for air to the epiglottis. Because when the frog is underwater and it breathes in, the tongue can't cover the epiglottis because that's where air goes into the lungs.